My name is Michael Driscoll, and I'm a professor emeritus in Course 22 at present. I spent 4 years as a naval officer working for Admiral Rickover as a nuclear propulsion engineer way back in the late 1950s. I got out of the Navy and decided, gee, I like this nuclear business, I'll go into teaching, and where else would one go to get a doctoral degree except MIT? So I came up here, and the first thing I did was to make an appointment with Dr. Benedict to volunteer. Gee, I'd like to work with you on my thesis. And he turned me down. Not only did he turn me down for thesis supervisor, strangely enough, I never had him as a classroom instructor in the department. So I figured, okay, well, it's one connection that I ever met. Anyway, I worked for Professor Kaplan, enjoyed it tremendously, started writing up my thesis, and just within, you know, months of being ready to turn it in, I start interviewing for jobs. And the head of the department at UC Berkeley was coming through to interview people. I talked to him on a Wednesday, and he said, gee, I think we'll make you an offer. I'll call you after I talk to my senior faculty on Sunday. So I was all set. Gee, that's a great place to go. And then on Friday, for a reason I can't even remember, I was wandering down the hall downstairs, and the door to Professor Benedict's office opens up, just at random, and he steps out. Well, it turned out, again, another random event. Professor Dave Lanning, who was a young professor here, decided to leave and go back to the West Coast. Benedict called me into his office and said, how would you like to teach here? And I set a record, I think, for saying, yes, where do I sign up? That's how I ended up here, purely random. I could have been UC Berkeley. So it's been great. And I'm just struck how Manson had so many talents in so many areas. You know, he was a great engineer. And then, of course, he was a great administrator, teacher. I've never met a person in with so many hats and being able to do so well in each of the categories that he chose to be active in. And I owe so much to him. I can never pay it back, but I'm going to keep trying.